When those we love are in great danger, we're often willing to do whatever it takes to save them, even if it means facing death. But we sometimes forget that death has its own plans.
Princess, wake up! I came as soon as I could. The kingdom's in danger! When the gate broke, the spirit of V.O.R broke out and possessed your mother. He's weak in her body, but he's still strong enough to ruin the kingdom. This mask will help you see V.O.R's invisible magic. Here, take it. I need to go to the royal library and find the Book of All Beginnings. It'll have answers.
Yeah. Humans, your world is doomed.
Thank you for saving me. Now you see how dangerous Gror's magic is. We need to find the book quickly. It must be in the Royal Library. I'll keep an eye out in case the Queen returns. Here, take this. It'll help you. That's the book we need. It seems like this altar is protecting it. We need to find a way to get it. Yes, I know why the spirit broke out. Take a look. Thank you.
Night had fallen on the kingdom, bringing three dark sorcerers with it. Aragil used a seal made of three amulets in the battle against evil. He sacrificed his own life to seal the spirits behind the magic gates. Every amulet has its own power. Together, they hold the cursed spirits. The amulets are hidden, so mortals won't dare to disturb the ancient evil.
One of the amulets is hidden in the royal treasury, the Amulet of Life. Gror wants to use it to bring his brothers back to life. If he succeeds, no one will be able to stop them. You need to get to the treasury and keep the queen from getting the amulet. I'll take care of your subjects.
You'll never stop me. Only one mortal could resist my power, and he's long since dead. Say goodbye to your kingdom, princess. Soon darkness will cover the world.
Princess, thank goodness you're alive. I found out that the only way to stop Gror is to call on the soul of Aragil. He's the warrior who defeated the darkness before. Only a member of the royal family can address him. It's a road you'll have to travel alone. I need to stay and protect the castle. I know you can do it. Here, take this. It'll help you find a way to his tomb.
Thank you. Thank you.
You've only made my task easier. This body is dying. With the help of the animal, I can bring back my own. Goodbye.
Greetings, Princess. I am Eregil, and I've answered your call. I feel darkness covering this world. Evil has seized the amulet. You'll need all of your courage and bravery for what lies ahead. The spirit is wasted and wants to return to his true body. Then, he'll wake up his brothers. I can open the passage to his shelter, but the road will be treacherous. I'll always be in your staff to protect you.
You honestly think that a mere mortal can stop me?
You fought bravely. This world has a new protector, and no longer needs me to remind people that there's someone to protect them in times of peril. I'll leave a mark on your hand. You're the chosen one, and the warrior's symbol will be passed through the generations.
A warrior's mark was left on their hands, and they were called the chosen ones. Keepers of the human world. The blood in their veins is sacred. Only they can stop the cursed spirits.
I must find them all!